Welcome to Ancient Tales by Kanala Channel, where we keep tales alive and forever. Episode 13, The One and Only Love of His Majesty the King Bhumibol Adulyadej, King Ramanai. This tale was given to us by the interview of Lady Butsaba, which was published in a magazine called Ploy Kampet 16 years ago. The love story had started after His Majesty the King Bhumibol had a car accident in Lausanne, Switzerland. During his recovery from the injuries, he had a royal command to have His Royal Highness Prince General Nakhat Mongkol, Gromamun Chantaburi Suranat, Thailand Ambassador in England visited, together with his wife Mom Luang Bua, and his daughters Mom Ratchawong Busaba and Mom Ratchawong Sirikit. There was a statement in the magazine saying that when we arrived, we must shake hands with the King Bhumibol, but when it comes to the Queen Mother Sirikit, he did not let her hand go that easy. He always hold her hands quite long and loved to hear her reading Thai novel called Arab Ratri. She was back and forth to the King's place for 2 weeks then. It was the time for us to return to England before the school semester starts. Later on, Her Royal Highness Grandmother Sri Nakarinthara or Somdetya had a word with our mother to ask for Siri to stay longer in Switzerland, since King Bhumibol himself had asked for it. Firstly, Mom Luang Bua was uncertain to decide. She made a phone call to her husband in Paris, France, for the permission. He said the king required that, so Sirikit needed to stay. At that time, the Queen Mother Sirikit had never wanted to stay, only mentioning that she wanted to be with her mother and father. I was teasing that I am the one who wished to stay, but no one wants it. Mom Luang Bua was mad I said that. Anyhow, we returned to England without her, but still the Queen Mother Sirikit was often sending us flowers and keeping in touch at all times. Her Royal Highness elder sister Kalayani Watana chose the boarding school for the Queen Mother Sirikit, which was close to the King's Villa Watana, only 10 to 15 minutes on foot. But the King sent someone to pick her up every day from the school to come see him since he was in the hospital, until he was fully recovered and moved back to the villa. He went to pick her up by himself, basically to have dinner or some drinks together. From time to time when we go visit the King, he usually drives us to a lot of mountains in the country as well. Once the Queen Mother Sirikit sent us the letter saying that there were a gossip about her, that she was trying to catch the king, even some bad words like she was hunting or fishing. After some time, she went back to be with her family in England. Some said that, what a pity to study in Switzerland, were you not used to the weather there? They thought that the king dumped her, but in fact it was the opposite and totally not. Everyone was surprised when the king followed her to England and announced their engagement. The royal engagement ceremony simply occurred at Windsor Hotel, Lausanne, Switzerland on the 19th of July 1949, and the royal wedding was celebrated at Sat Phattum Palace, Bangkok, Thailand on the 28th of April 1950. Ladies and gentlemen, here they are the story of one and only love between King Bhumibol and Queen Mother Sirikit, which Ancient Tales by Kanalap Channel would like to keep it recorded here in one of the tales to be alive and forever. Hope you find it useful and entertaining. Thank you once again for watching Ancient Tales by Kanalap, where we keep tales alive and forever. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. We look forward to seeing you all again. Bye for now and have a good day.